A USL match turned incredibly ugly Saturday night when Romeo Parks of the Pittsburgh Riverhounds viciously kicked Carl Wehmet of New York Red Bulls 2 in the back. Wehmet had to be stretchered off the field after the attack. Here's another look at it. The USL quickly suspended Parks and he tweeted an apology for his actions. But on Sunday, the Riverhounds announced they terminated Parks' contract. A violent attack like this has absolutely no place in sports.